Alright, we're going to do a little exercise to stretch out the shoulder. Now, if you got a mop in the closet, you can use that, broom, whatever you have, a stick. And pretty much all you're going to do, you're going to hold the stick, make sure your thumb's on top. You're going to have your right foot forward, since we're stretching the right shoulder. And you're going to bring it up, like you're shoveling snow. And you take it to wherever you feel comfortable and bring it back down. Now, you're going to shift your weight to the front foot when you bring it up, and as you bring it down, you're going to shift your weight to the back foot. So you're going back and forth. And you just take it to wherever you feel comfortable.